Hi, it's Sarah from 102.5 KZOK. I bet a Bloody Mary sounds pretty good right about now. You wanna know the secret to making a good Bloody Mary? Olive juice, celery salt, and of course, Tito's handmade vodka. Cheers and drink responsibly. By the way, I grew this celery myself, but that's a video for another time.